like this, when there is so much divisiveness in our community and anti-police commentary as well, there is something to be said about a community that comes together for a greater good than themselves. And I think that this was clearly demonstrated by the energy, the hands, the helping, but more so the love. And this is why you do these things, because we know that in light of COVID, in light of everything else that is going on, and people are without jobs and without food, this is a labor of love. And the greater reward is knowing that whatever that number is today, we ran out of food.
That's right.
And that is indeed a success.